Michael, I'll give you a quick tour of the house. This Monet was my mother's, just a print. That needlework was in my grandmother's house, so 100 years ago. I got those papyrus paintings in Luxor in Egypt. I got that piece of work in Tanzania by a local Maasai artist. I got that poster in Prague. I got that print over there at the Yves Saint Laurent Museum in Marrakesh just a couple of weeks ago. Got that needlework in Guatemala. Got that poster in Haiti. Got that painting in Cuba. Got that painting on the end of the fish in Lima in Peru. I bought this at an art auction in Negril in Jamaica. It's a gentleman by the name of Lou Hahn. But now, one more. I got that painting in Monterola in Italy. But the piece de resistance is sadly, or a relative, and the Ice Queen over here, which is my primary entrance, is that door there when people come in. So they see that kind of first. So anyways, that's a little tour, and I like the way this frame turned out. The light's not good today, but they did a really nice job on that, I think. Anyways, thanks again, Mike. Take care. See you in the neighborhood.